Hi, my name is Patrick. This specific video is to tell you about a course that we run, IPMAT 24. So students who have just passed their 10th standard and they're looking for IPMAT 24, so this video will give you a brief description about a particular course. So we have course both online and classroom. Classroom is held in Thane as of now, and online we have both weekend and weekday batches. So we normally are experts in management entrance, so we have different exams, or we train for different exams connected to management entrance, including CAT, GMAT, interview training, IPM, BB, etc. So we will be basically guiding you with regards to what is management and how to prepare for the entrance exam. So specifically for students who are in 11th standard right now, cleared their 10th standard and 11th and are looking for the IPMAT 24 exam. So it's a 5-year integrated program. What IPM is all about is a 5-year course, which is after a 12th standard. So students who want to do a MBA, I mean, this is a good choice because you can directly do a 5-year MBA, maybe from the top IIM, from a good IIMs, and you don't have to worry about giving other entrance exam like CAT, etc. after graduation. So directly 5 years, you get your MBA. Okay, the placements are par with a usual MBA course. So that means if you are going to IPM from IIM Indore, you will have a placement which is similar to a normal MBA student from IIM Indore. You can also have an option of opting out of 3 years, I mean, take a graduation degree after 3 years and then pursue an MBA from some other college if you want, or do something else. If you get a graduation degree, you want to go abroad, you can go abroad after 3 years. All that is an option. So top college includes the IIMs. Right now there are 5 IIMs which are there, which there could be more colleges which will come up in the future, which will give the IPM course. Apart from that, there is IIFT, Kakinada, Nalsar, Nirma, Ahmedabad, which do run the 5-year course. And there are some more colleges which are there, and we expected more colleges to come in the future. So IPM course that we are running basically is 5-stages course. The lectures are conducted in 5 stages. In 4 stages, we'll try to complete the syllabus so that you go to the syllabus in 4 stages. And the final stage is a workshop or strategies where we try to focus on the exam related aspect. So you will also have videos for the entire course that will help you to train. Notes, hard copy will be provided to you. Mocks for the course and mentoring. So we provide individual mentoring as far as the course is concerned. Just to give you a brief idea about the course. So you will have, starting from September, October to December 22, we'll complete the syllabus, one round of syllabus which is there, the first round of syllabus. Post that from March to May, and you have a gap for your 11th examinations. Then post that from March to May, okay, you will have revision of syllabus. So currently during this stage, you may have a class if you're on weekend once a week or twice a week on a weekday. But during the vacation period, we'll have a class every day. So here we'll again complete the entire round of syllabus so that fresh question, new questions, so you go to the syllabus again. Then third round, again from August to December 23, we cover one more round of syllabus. So what we're doing is covering the syllabus again and again, using different questions and different lessons. So you get used to those questions, etc. And again, fourth round, revision of syllabus. So again here, during August to December, the class will be either twice a week on a weekday or once on a weekend. But when you come to March, April 24, the classes will be every day. And post that, you will have workshop and mocks. The mocks will start from maybe March 24 to May 24. So this is the entire syllabus where we try to complete the syllabus in 4 rounds. And apart from that, we'll guide you with regards to what and how to prepare, which colleges to apply, etc. So designed by me, Patrick. We'll have small batches of 20 students per batch. Individual guidance and mentoring will be provided to the students so that we can guide them accordingly. So you can contact us on this number 9821314788 or email us at support@coinacademy.com. You can also go to the link prep.patrick100.com. Thank you.